I'm on a new little creek in Montana today. Let's get to fishing. Ooh, had a fish on. There we go. What do we have here? That is a little cutthroat. A little West Slope cutthroat trout.
Really pretty spots on this one. Nice red spots along the side.
I'm really happy with that. I've only been fishing for a few minutes now. Less than five. Let's catch some more. Fish on. It's another cutthroat. Wow, beautiful par marks on these fish. Awesome. Fish on. Biggest one yet. 8 or 9 inches. Fish on. In every pool, in every hole, there's a fish on this creek so far. And they're actually pretty fat. I mean, they're small, but they're healthy. There it is. Oh. Well, that was my fault. That's just poor netsmanship. There we go. Again, not a huge fish, but a healthy one. I love this creek. This is an amazing creek. Tons of fish. I don't know if I've ever seen a creek so full of cutthroats before. Oh, fish on. I was busy looking to see if I was gonna hit anything as I was casting, so I didn't really realize this fish was on. These West Slope cutthroats are just gorgeous. Whoa. I was about to say, that's the first really good looking pool that I haven't caught a fish out of, or at least hooked into a fish from. But I ended up getting a little guy. I get asked how I find these creeks, and I actually wrote a blog post about it. I blog once a month on tenkaraaddict.com on the first of every month. And so I'll put a link to that blog post in the description. Wow! There's a very red belly on this fish. And I was drifting the fly right underneath the logs there. Perfect spot. Wow. This is the best fish yet. Prettiest and biggest.
It's a 10-incher. Look at that coloration. Beautiful colors.
What a beautiful fish. Thanks, fish. Sweet. This one's a little bit bigger. There it is. Thought there had to be a fish in there. In that ring of rocks right there, perfect spot for a fish to be hanging out. Whoa. Super tiny little fish. These are such pretty little fish. Oh. Come on. There it is. That's a good size. Yeah. It's a good 9 or 10 inch fish. Yes. Whoa, nice spots on this one. Nice coloring, very dark, pronounced spots. Okay, let's catch one more and we'll call it a day. And we got one. So we're gonna finish off with this little guy. Tiny little fish. All right. Well, that was fish number 35.
Fished for about 2 hours and 15 minutes, caught 35 fish. I think this is the best cutthroat creek I've ever fished. I mean, it's just loaded with fish. You could easily have a triple digit day here, easily catch 100 fish. you were at it long enough, no problem. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.